give us a brief second to get some things pushed back.